I'm receiving a lot of calls of people who know my track record, know my results, and the way that I approach attacking problems and not attacking people. Because at the end of the day, if you're going to be the CEO of the largest business in the state, which is the state, it's results that's going to matter, not rage.